He is posing for daddy. Brenda, this bird's putting you out of a job.
If you like piña colada.
So, girl.
What's
up? Little Cholita.
Want a model for me?
Come with a papa, right here. Come on, baby. This is an unbelievable shot. You're not gonna believe this one. They're all three set up like it was posed. I don't know about you, and I'm not trying to be funny, but when I hear all those birds and stuff, all I wanna do is go right in the direction of them. Like right into the thick of it. You know what I mean? Where's my big camera?
Why? Now, I know you wanna shoot them.
Because that's where it's wild.
But going into them is gonna like scare them away, right?
But you understand my point. I want to go right where the action is.
Whoa.
Switching lenses. Nope, I want that lens on that body. Hi guys, my name is Jason Lanier. I'm here in the Mayan ruins of Copan, and I am doing a shoot with the brand new 50 millimeter Sony's Ice and the A6300. You guys have been asking for A6300 shots, so I'm gonna take them now with this 50 millimeter and show you guys the results. Wow. That's cool. Ooh, bird fight. Get the F away from me. Can't we all just get along, Mr. Birdie? Want you guys at home to understand how hard it is to capture a bird at 1.4 aperture, which is what I'm trying to do. Should I do it at 1.4? Probably not, but I just love the fall off. So I'm making it as difficult as I can. I could shoot these at F4 and get everything in focus, but where's the fun in that? I see you, peekaboo. You want to be shooting, if you're going to try to capture them in motion and you want to get everything in focus, you're going to want to narrow down your aperture, maybe to f4, which is what I've now done, just to show you guys what I'm talking about. And you want to shoot it at about 800th of a second or faster. This is fun. This guy's looking at me. He wants a piece of the fedora. These are some feisty birds. And yes, for birding, typically you don't shoot these with a 50 millimeter. Back down to 1.4. Look at the sun. Look at the light catching this one over here. That is beautiful. Traditionally, this is what definitely where I would need a longer lens. Oh, he gave me a show right there. Let's go over here, Jace. That is beautiful. Stay there for me, buddy. Stay there. Gonna get him from all the different angles because the sun's hitting him, and this is the best angle right here. Exposure's a little hot. Shooting at 1.4 ISO. You little son of a yeesh. Well, I was shooting at 1.4. Thousandths of a second, ISO 100. So the problem when you're trying to teach, and I'm not complaining at all, but when you're trying to teach on YouTube and shoot for YouTube, it's a little differently than shooting. So when you guys see me shooting, it's as close as I can get to my actual shooting, but because I'm explaining things, I don't get to get fully engrossed in it. So you get about 80% of what I would do normally, but just like then, I missed it because I was explaining my settings, so on and so forth. Look at that pose. He's posing for us there.
Oh, he likes the shot. They're actually fairly savvy about cameras.
Do they know the difference between Nikon and Sony?
I have no earthly idea. They haven't watched your videos.
Slackers. He's posing for us. Look at that.
Good Wi-Fi here. Yeah, he is posing. He absolutely is.
They probably have hot showers, though.
I wouldn't want to touch that. Nice. Oh, my God.
That is fantastic.
That is beautiful. You shooting the 50?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm shooting a 90, so we'll compare them later.
Mine will be better.
Of course they will. You shot them, right?
Just kidding, Jeff. This bird is my little lover boy.
He loves you.
He is posing for daddy. Brenda, this bird's putting you out of a job.
With a smile. Look at that smile. Can he fist bump?
Okay, you're right. He can't fist bump. And he probably can't say, "Yes, Mr. Jason."
Yes, Mr. Jason.
He can be taught.
This bird is posing.
Yep. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
He's getting closer to the edge.
All right. All right. Give me bedroom eyes.
You want some?
He's winking.
Pop your hip.
Pop your hip.
Bite that bottom lip.
Now don't bleed.
Look at that. Pop the hip, pop the hip. There we go. Oh, you know what daddy likes.
Oh, oh baby.
It's the angry photographer. Meets the jungle.
That was awesome.
I'll just steal yours, but my watermark on him. Did I say that out loud? My God.
Nice.
Awesome.
Look at you and your phony one-handed shooting.
My phony one-handed shooting? What's real one-handed shooting look like? Like this with three-handed?
If you're going to one-hand shoot, you have to do me. You have to put your hand in your pocket,
oh, okay,
stand back, rest okay. Your weight on a hip.
Got it.
And fire, baby. They've seemed to calm down. Now they really look like they're posing. Oh. Ashton, grab me my macro real quick. So we'll try a few with the macro. That is amazing, Jeff. Look at that guy posing.
I know.
This is unreal.
If you like piña colada. Let's change the scenery and go over to these steps. Jason, go grab the 50 from Ashton real quick. I know. That's a good boy. This is an unbelievable shot. You're not gonna believe this one. They're all three set up like it was posed. That's remarkable. Did you see that? Did you get that on camera? That was awesome.
Wow.
Isn't that awesome?
Wow.
Yeah. That is amazing.
Oh man, am I gonna have a witness? Oh my God. What? It's gonna break the YouTube. You're right. That is awesome. That is truly award-winning.
That's what I talk about with real pictures, guys. I have nothing against Photoshop and all that, but when you're out here and you're climbing on rocks and having birds fly at you and you're doing stuff out here in the wild, it's photography-wise, it's incredibly different and more difficult than Photoshopping it. Photoshopping three birds into a shot, honestly, anybody with some Photoshop skills can do it, but come out here and get a shot where you have to persevere to get a great shot. And those guys who just Photoshop the stuff in, well, they're Photoshoppers. That's all I can say.
Graphic artists,
nothing wrong with it, but it's not the same as coming out here crawling on rocks and taking pictures of birds. It's just not the same.
Are you gonna show off your picture?
Look at that.
Oh, there's two more. The Tres Amigos.
Yeah. Los Tres Caballeros.
That's cute.
You just said my picture's cute?
That's cute, Jason. It's amazing. It's
we gotta work on your intensos. We gotta work on your intensos.
You gotta work. Why do I keep forgetting the down?
I'm not asking Brenda about my shots anymore. Brenda,
it's mind blowing.
Just you're a freaking mentirosa right now.
With more gusto.
It's mind blowing.
That's exactly the same way.
That was pretty good. I was thinking other things when I said that. That should have came out.
Oh my gosh.
What happens to Copan stays
on YouTube.
Goes on YouTube.
Forever. Yeah, forever.
More like what happens around Jason goes on YouTube.
That's right, sister. Coming to Papa, right here. Come on, baby. Got it. So, girl.
What's up?
Little Cholita.
Want a model for me?
Thank you. Everybody, I'd like to introduce you to Ashton. We just affectionately call her Air Force.
Flight suits are cool and I'm not taking it back.
Yeah, no take backs.
No takey backsies.
So unbeknownst to us, the birds fly back and forth between these trees. And so I was able to catch a few. We didn't even know any of that was gonna happen. But hope it shows you guys. It's if you get out there and explore the world, you can capture some amazing things. Me climbing up those rocks and getting that shot of those birds and boom, 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 one, two, three. That's probably the best bird shot I've ever taken. I've taken some good ones in Africa, but this was truly a once in a lifetime type opportunity. So the Mayan ruins in Copan, I can't recommend them enough. Flying the wrong way, Waldo. The birds were wonderful models, except they just don't listen, which kind of reminds me of her.
Except they don't listen.
Which reminds me of you.
From one
take 20.
This is better than Jerry.
Yeah, it is. Springer?
Yeah.
At any rate, it's been a wonderful shoot. The Mayan ruins at Copan, I cannot recommend them highly enough. They are just, it's a really magical place. I really mean that. It's just absolutely beautiful. It's stunning. And I feel very blessed to have the opportunity to shoot here. And thank you to the kind folks here in Honduras for allowing us to shoot here. Thank you to Jeff and to George for being such wonderful hosts and guide. Thanks to Ashton for helping, did a wonderful job. Thank you, Ash. Thanks to Brenda for taking lots of selfies of herself.
The cookies for you.
Thank you for your cookies, Brenda. And thank you to Jason for your muscles.
We've had a... Just say that with a straight face.
That was a good job.
Thank you to Jason for your muscles. Thank you. Gun show, baby. At any rate, no, it's been an amazing day. And I thank you guys for watching. So shot some of it, well, I mean, 90% of it I shot with the 50, shot a little bit with the macro and a little bit with the 70 to 200. Obviously, it's a 1.5 crop factor on any of these cameras or any of these, on this camera with these lenses because it's a crop sensor, but A6300 did a wonderful job. Thank you to everybody for making this trip possible. It's been amazing. And now we get to wrap up the bird shoot. And now we get to do ghost hunting and a night shoot and model shoot with Miss Brenda here all by ourselves. So it's truly amazing. So guys, if you haven't already, please make sure to subscribe. You guys watching these videos, attending my workshops and doing the such allows us to take you around the world with us on these videos and allows us to keep the learning. Also make sure to click on notifications so every time we release a new video, you will get notified. And I can't thank you guys enough just for being such awesome followers. I really appreciate you guys being part of Fedora Nation. So until next time, keep shooting. Never give up on your dreams. Find the right gear that works for you. Does this make people nervous at home? And remember, you only have one chance to get it right. Talk to you later. Bye. Cool.
You guys still here? Hello? Talking to you. Hey guys, if you want to learn online with me, go to patreon.com/JasonLinnerPhotography and you will be able to continue this craziness online from anywhere on planet Earth with me. If you want to join me live, go to jasonlinear.com/workshops and you'll get to see me in my full glory live and in person, guys. I think there's a smudge on there. Is that it? Yeah, I got it. Talk to you later, guys. Bye.